Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to use find and replace option in Microsoft Word. Let me open an MS Word document. I have this document of 2 pages, which is an essay on arrectic beers, with phrase arrectic beers mentioned quite a few times in the document. I think I should have used polar beers instead of arrectic beers in my essay, because word polar beer is quite easy to understand and most people would follow it easily. Let me show you how this swapping of the words can be done in MS Word with few easy steps. First, click on home tab option and go to find to check how many instances of the word polar are there in your document. You can see these words arrectic beers have been mentioned 17 times in the document. Word has also showed it by highlighting it. Now you can go to find and replace option through home tab, or you can also use its shortcut. The shortcut for find and replace is Ctrl H. In the find what option, put in the word or phrase that you want to replace in your document. Let me write arrectic beers. In replace with option, insert the word you want to replace. Here I will use polar beer. If you click on replace, it would replace the word one by one. Let me click on find next. It will show me the next instance of the word, and clicking on replace with will replace it. You can also use replace all option. It would do the replacement instantly. However, one important thing to remember with regards to replace all is that it could replace everything that you might not want it to. Generally, you would not use replace all as it doesn't give you the option to check each case individually before replacing it. But if you are 100% sure about the word or phrase that it wouldn't be an issue, then you can use it. Find and replace option has some advanced options too. I will make a separate tutorial for that. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.